to do in my free time is to volunteer. I really enjoy going down to the Woodcrest Assisted Living facility down the street and hanging out with the residents and planning events with them with the Adoptive Grandparent Club.
Some of my favorite things to do on campus are play men's volleyball and basketball, work for the athletics event staff, and go to Wacky Bingo.
So things I like to do on campus, every Saturday, me and my friends, we gather up together around 6 or 18, and you know, we used to do this in Danforth, not anymore. We go to the honor suite and we just play D&D and, you know, hang out and have a good time.
My favorite things to do on campus are play basketball, play intramurals, and go to trivia nights at the lodge.
And my favorite thing to do on my free time is definitely go work out at Hobie Center on campus. I'm like staying active and just keeping my body healthy.
So my favorite thing to do on campus is to attend Hot Wings and Hot Topics, which is an event on campus. We have a bunch of different cultural clubs and different professors on campus collaborate together to show a film and have a discussion after over Hot Wings, which is really nice, and it brings the community together and it gets me thinking about different topics I'd never thought about before.